thought there'd be any wind problems there with the roof shut.
No, there's not.
But the ball seemed to sway away from Dan Baker at the last moment. Dan Evans choosing his spot. Knew there's a big gap there.
That's a great kick.
That's an excellent kick from the Ospreys fullback.
That's a great kick. And their kicking game has been very good this season. The length that they put on their kicks. You know, Bigger and Dan Evans. Very, very good kicking game. And then Reece Webber's, you know, with his box kicks. As a look-up, no one's dropped back.
One,
Tom Isaac's there.